story about two things, animals, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so it's about a sponge named SpongeBob and a cat named Snowy. Beep, 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 beep. One day, SpongeBob went to a coffee shop. He ordered what he wanted. Welcome to the Orange Bird Coffee Shop. What kind of coffee would you like?
I would like just a regular coffee with some soy milk in it.
Okay, so regular coffee. Would you like whipped cream, chocolate powder, anything like that?
Chocolate powder, please.
Okay. Marshmallows?
No!
Okay.
No, please.
So I would like that down. Okay. I will go get that for you now.
Okay. Just a short time.
Do, 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 do. A couple of minutes later. Where the heck is my...
Where the heck is my drink? Oh, hi.
Ooh. Here you go. There is your drink.
Thank you.
And then a cat came. Oh my, what a lovely, lovely coffee shop.
Huh? Oh, she is so pretty.
SpongeBob thought she was dreaming pretty and everything. Sorry, but we have no more tables left. Uh-huh. Now we can celebrate.
She can celebrate. She can celebrate.
He's up.
She can celebrate.
That's, I guess, okay. Here you go. I will give you a. Oh, God, you're heavy.
Oh, my God, you're heavy. Oh, my God, you're heavy. Oh, my God, you're heavy.
What would you like? One regular coffee with just chocolate powder and soap.
Coming straight up. A second later.
Here you go.
Why did mine take longer?
So, they normally sleep.
Okay. I have something for you.